grade program, Commotion in the Ocean.
We're going on a voyage of discovery. We are learning about the ocean and its inhabitants. Come along and learn with us.
Swish, 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 daddy, swish. Swish, 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 daddy, swish. person and some smaller than the head of a pin?
Jellyfish are mainly made out of water and protein, and jellyfish's body is 95% water.
Jellyfish first appeared about 650 million years ago and are found in every ocean. Some are found in fresh water.
Jellyfish have tiny snake cells in their tentacles to stun and paralyze their prey before they eat them. Some jellyfish are clear and can look like a plastic bag. Others can be pink, yellow, blue, or purple. Often jellyfish are luminescent, which means they produce light.
In some cultures, jellyfish are considered a delicacy and are sometimes used in medicine.
Jellyfish eat fish, shrimp, crabs, tiny plants, and will even eat other jellyfish.
A group of jellyfish is called a bloom. Former snack. Large blooms can feature over 100,000 jellyfish.
Thank you.
mi mar es más grande en el mundo. Una ballena azul es más grande de 25 elefantes o 55 jirafas.
Blue whales are the biggest animals on Earth. Blue whales are bigger than 25 elephants or 150 giraffes.
Las ballenas azules hembras son un poco más grandes que los machos. Llegan a medir 100 pies y pesan 150 toneladas. Female blue whales are slightly larger than the males. They grow to be 100 feet long and weigh 150 tons.
Blue lion is too baby, needed, then he just has quantum masses.
A baby blue whale is 23 feet long. Ah, birth!
Las ballenas azules comen a gran cosas barbas gigantescas.
Blue whales eat crow with their giant baleen plate.
Chupan mucha agua salada. Luego la escupen y comen a crow que queda en sus patas.
They suck in lots of salty seawater, then they spit it out and eat the krill that's left on their baby.
Una ballena azul puede comer más de 30 millones de krill en un solo día.
A blue whale can eat over 30 million krill in just one day.
Una ballena azul puede quedarse debajo del agua por 30 minutos. ¡Oh, más!
A blue whale can stay underwater 30 minutes or more.
Cada invierno las ballenas azules van al polo norte o al polo sur para comer krill.
Every winter, blue whales go to the north or south pole to feed on krill.
Luego en verano viajan hacia el Ecuador donde las hembras esperan a sus bebés.
Then in the summer, they travel towards the equator where the humans have their babies.
even in submerged lakes. Some sharks, like the whale shark, are as big as a school bus, while others are as small as a pencil.
Sharks are on the top of the ocean food chain with most powerful jaws on the fin. They have up to 3,000 teeth. When one tooth is damaged or lost, another will move and take its place.
Sharks' teeth can become a different size and shape according to what food they eat. Sharks don't use their teeth for chewing. They use their teeth for tearing, biting, and crushing their food. Then they swallow their food whole.
Sharks are fish, but they aren't like other fish. Most fish have bony skeletons. Sharks' skeletons are made of cartilage, not bone. The tip of their nose is cartilage. Can you feel how flexible it is? Cartilage helps a shark be able to twist and turn while swimming.
Sharks have to constantly swim or they will sink. And most sharks have to constantly swim in order to breathe. They swim with their mouths open to get oxygen from the water flowing over the gills.
Shark babies are called pups. From the minute they are born, they care for themselves in the dissection we did with Miss Beck. There is a shark pup inside the mother shark.
Sharks can see better than humans can. They also have a keen sense of smell. Did you know a shark can smell one drop of blood from miles away?
Shark attacks are very rare. A person is more likely to be killed by a bee sting or lightning than a shark.
Humans are more dangerous to sharks than sharks are to humans. Every year, humans kill millions of sharks like other ocean life. Sharks play an important role and we need to protect them and the sea in which they live.
Bright red, yum yum.
The lobster is the original keeper.
life in the sunlit part of the ocean. Animals are found at all depths.
The ocean provides 99% of the Earth's living space. It is thought to be one of the largest spaces in our universe.
The largest ocean is the Pacific Ocean. It covers around 30% of the Earth's surface. The Pacific Ocean's name means the peaceful sea.
Not only is the ocean fun to play in, but it provides jobs for many people. Fishing has been a way of life for the coastal people for thousands of years. Today, fishing vessels are the latest technology to catch most fish.
Oceans are so big it's difficult to believe that people can do them any harm. But we do. Sadly, people are taking some boats with tons of garbage into the ocean each year.
Ocean animals also get caught in broken fishing lines, old ropes, and the nets from soda cans and plastic arrangements from soda.
We can help with anchoring. Tell others how important it is to protect the oceans and their inhabitants. When you go to the beach, collect trash and throw it away.
We are important to our oceans. Together we can make our seas and shorelines clean and beautiful.